So we just wonder what will happen with our next act, who's also got musical theatre and the classics running through his veins.
My name is David DeVito. I'm 37 years old. My performance is inspired by my father. My dad was a professional opera singer. I was in total awe of him at a very young age. Unfortunately, he's in the first stage of dementia. He was diagnosed a couple of years ago. I want to do this for my dad while he still remembers me.
So for David, today's audition is heartbreakingly bittersweet.
Hi there.
Hey, how are you?
Hi, what's your name?
David DeVito.
What are you going to sing tonight?
A Frank Sinatra classic, My Way.
Okay, I love that song.
Excellent.
And now the end is near, and so I face the final curtain. My friends, I'll say it clear, I'll state my case, of which I'm certain. I've lived a life that's full, and I've traveled each and every byway, oh, but more, much more than this, I did it my way. For what is a man? What has he got? If not himself, then he is not to say the things he truly feels, and not the words.
What a power-packed performance.
Boy, got some lungs.
You think Dad will be proud of you?
Ask him yourself,
yeah,
he's right here.
Where's Papa?
Papa, Papa, vieni qua, ti voglio parlare.
Oh, my, yeah.
My biggest inspiration.
Oh, gorgeous.
Are you sure they're your parents?
Can you see it now?
Why are all opera people matter?
I have found that the chunkier I got, the more powerful it was.
I found the chunkier I got, the slower I got. And all I could do was reach over to the chocolates, and that's about as much power as I had. But I think that was fantastic.
Oh, thank you so much.
I loved it. I think you're fabulous, and it's a yes from me. I'd love to see you again and see what you can do next time around.
David, it's a yes from me.
Oh, thank you.
Congratulations, mate.
Thank you
very much.
See
thank you,
you,
Mum and Dad.
So David has a yes, and he's even won over Kyle. And for now, at least, father and son can share this moment together in the one way they know how.